I met Junior, a teen navigator this year.